like the chances of Dominic Mysterio at all right now. What chances?
I'm not going to lie, gentlemen. If I'm Dominic Mysterio, I'm having a panic attack right now.
With very good reason, because WWE Universe, hell hath no fury like the Almighty.
I'm never one to correct Adam Pearce, but this isn't a matchup for Dominic Mysterio. This might as well be a death sentence.
Look who's back by the side of the Almighty MVP.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by MVP, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Corey, we know how devastating he can be, Bobby Lashley, on any given night. But a guy trying to rebuild, when he's focused, when he's motivated, he's absolutely terrifying. That's his focus tonight.
Lashley is rebuilt, recalibrated, and ready to destroy anyone who stands in front of him. Unluckily for Dominic Mysterio, he fits that description tonight. Look at the intensity in the eyes of the most dominant former WWE champion in recent history.
And to your point, Corey, this is the first time we've seen Bobby Lashley since Crown Jewel. And Lashley even said himself, when I return, no one will be more focused, more vicious than the Almighty.
And when we come back, that's right, the winner is added to the Raw Survivor Series team. Dominic Cruz, Bobby Lashley, next.